of the comeback is going to be crushed by Entity. They just need one kill, and it's all on Shabby against the wall. I don't see it happening, and Shabby is going to get another thing. Gally! Instant! 15-12 into the score line as Entity are going to take map number one. What a comeback from them, and despite the Eternal Esports trying to claw back into the game in the end, it was not to be. Map number two is going to be coming on off a very quick break. It's going to be Mirage, but before that, it's going to be going straight to the desk where you have Arby and Mamba to break down the game.